This is a very, very urgent recording, yeah? And this is a very big warning to all you countries all over the world that are borrowing Nigerian money, yeah? You are borrowing Nigerian money at your own risk, okay? At your own risk. A recent statement by Shehu Garba, okay, of the ASUU Rock or from the ASUU Rock presidency saying, oh, well, if Nigeria split, who is going to pay this money that they are owing China? China, did Nigerian electorate, did Nigerian people knew about the money you are borrowing Nigerian government? No. Do they take permission? Was it in the awareness of Nigerian electorate, Nigerian voters? No. No. Okay? Some bastard people are coming to you behind, you know, us, using the economy of Nigeria to be borrowing money from you, and you are giving out money, yeah? Signed with a condition, with terms and condition that is not agreed, that is not known, you know, known to so many Nigerians, a lot of Nigerians, okay? 99% of Nigerians doesn't know about this, yeah? You are borrowing their money. We don't owe you money, China, okay? The people that you borrow money, take your money from them. Okay, and I will make it very clear to any country in the whole world, yeah? Today, the 17th day of May 2021, no country in the whole world should borrow money to Nigeria, okay? Don't borrow money, any money to Nigeria on any ground. Nigeria is going to be divided. Nigeria is going to be divided. Now, after the division of Nigeria, the Nigerian debt, yeah, will be distributed according to how the loan was taken, which area, which project was it used for, yeah? In which area or part of whole Nigeria, okay? You can't expect me to be paying for a fucking loan that was collected from China to build a rail from Katsina to Niger Republic, okay? I don't pay such loan. Okay? I don't pay such loan, and no Nigerian should pay that. Whoever took that loan from China, yeah, supposed to pay the Chinese back, okay? So we don't owe you no money. And no country should be borrowing money from, you know, from to Nigeria now. You should not be borrowing any money to Nigeria, okay? And also, please, we urge the international body, every country in this world, yeah, every money that has been stolen from Nigeria before, that has been stolen by all these crooked politicians, do not release it to Nigerian government anymore for now. Now, this is the reason when Nigeria is divided, yeah? That money that was stolen from Nigeria before should be divided into various countries that from the old Nigeria, okay? Do not start giving that money back to these evil Fulanis, to these crooked Fulani that are stealing Nigerian money on a daily basis, siphoning the money into their own, you know, personal tank, account, yeah? Do not start giving back money stolen, you know, by Nigerian politicians or whatever, yeah? Don't give it back to Nigeria for now. Hold back to it, okay? And that is my message now, okay? Please do not lend Nigeria any kobo. You lend Nigeria any money, you lend Nigeria at your own risk. And I'm going to tell you one thing, yeah? Chinese, get this straight from me, okay? Your population is 1.4 billion, yeah? I don't care about your population because all your population is owned by God, okay? Now, I don't care about your military might. I don't care about your supernatural because your supernatural, yeah? Your superpower, yeah? I mean, your superpower is underneath the supernatural of God, okay? In the end time, every nation that are evil shall surely be destroyed. Let me tell you the Chinese this, to get this very clear, yeah? Stop borrowing money to African countries, okay? Especially Nigeria. Stop borrowing money to Nigeria. If any money you are borrowing to Nigeria is not known by the citizen, is not being certified to referendum, then please, you are wasting your money, you are wasting your time. Because if you bring any war or any action towards Nigeria, you will meet me there supernaturally. That is exactly what I'm trying to explain to you. So don't mess, okay? Keep yourself to your country safe. Keep your money to yourself, okay? Don't give it to no Nigeria anymore. Nigeria is on the verge of breaking, and that process, you know, has commenced, okay? That is my message. Thank you.